Huh. I am recording this while observing the wanderers from a distance. They are strange creatures, seemingly able to continue communicating even after losing their heads. I will never get used to it, no matter how many times I see it. Since we launched our investigation, the cameras in our drones have spotted numerous human-like metallic crystalline life forms. Basically, they are the organisms referred to as Wanderers by Wardenclyffe Section. Although we know that Wanderers are strange and unique organisms that take human hosts, we are yet to find any humans not already infested. Wanderers apparently got their name from their tendency to wander aimlessly about Dite until they come into contact with us. At present, the only thing we know about them is they are extremely sensitive to sound. Most wanderers have poorly developed eyesight, but have offset that with hypersensitive hearing. Still, there is much that we do not know about their ecology. Naturally, we plan to continue our research until all of these questions are answered.
Thank you. detect the memory board within the ruins.
Expect plenty of wanderers inside, though that's par for the course. Stay sharp.
Thank you.
approaching the weight limit of what you can carry.
Captain, you read me. I got something to tell you. While you're out there, if you see anything that looks like it could be used to make a wheelchair, bring it back, will you? It's for Chris. He'll be stuck in bed all the time if he doesn't get a wheelchair. Thanks. Oh, and don't mention this to anyone. Especially Miranda.
Objective complete. Please return at once.
Time to analyze the data. Please synchronize your iDroid with me here.
Captain, we repaired the materials you brought back and took a shot at making a wheelchair. This kind of thing isn't my forte, but thanks to Reeve's help, we pulled it off. Maybe he's not such a bad guy after all, huh? Anyway, I'm gonna go give it to Chris. I hope he likes it. What do you think, Chris? I know it's not perfect, but...
No, it's fine. It's great, actually.
Captain, pardon the interruption, but we have an update for you.
The data you recovered contained records of the Karen Corps, but there was no information related to singularities.
It looks as though we may have to rely on Mr. Gruen's data after all. We're still going through it, but we'll let you know when we're done.
How'd that wheelchair work out?
It's functioning with no issues whatsoever. Your proposal to craft a wheelchair was a good one.
What? You were the one who came up with the idea?
Damn it, Virgil, I told you to keep your mouth shut. Oh well. I do have another suggestion, though. We don't know how long it'll take to finish analyzing what we got from Gruen. So I was thinking we should set up an exploration team to help secure supplies.
Good idea. We'll get home sooner with the right people working in the right places. We've got Chris to think about, too. We need to do whatever it takes to get him out of here ASAP.
If you're going to be forming this team, I can help out with that.
Are you kidding me?
I'm serious. Of course I don't mean I'll be able to go out and look myself. But I can provide support. I took a look at Virgil's operating system. I noticed there are a bunch of features with limiters and locks on them. I won't be able to unlock everything at once, but I think I can bring the navigation features back online pretty quick.
If Chris can do this, you'll be able to set multiple navigation points at once. This would certainly be just what an exploration team would need.
That'd be awesome, but how'd you get so good with computers, Chris?
Well, programming gave me a world to explore, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I can understand that. Well, your contribution is invaluable around here. And now, thanks to you, our exploration team will be equipped for the job.
All right, then. We're going to need a facility for the exploration team's activities. I leave that to you, Captain. Construct the specified facility at the base camp.
If you lack any of the required materials, you'll need to gather those as well.
It's going to take a little longer to finish going through Gruen's data. In the meantime, just a moment. I've intercepted a new radio transmission. Have a listen.
Someone? Anyone respond? Need some help here! Got these monsters on my ass!
Sounds like another castaway. Go and rescue him.
Situation report updated. Check your iDroid for details.
Thank you.